Is there a belief that you could even get to the final? I mean, we saw Bradford City do it a couple of seasons ago. Do the players really believe that you can go further in this competition?
Yeah, of course they do. Came out tonight knowing that Southampton are a very, very good side. They've been doing very well in the Premiership, but the boys have got to believe in themselves mainly first when they step out on that pitch, and I think that's shown tonight. We went out there and we got in their faces and we attacked, and I think it's paid off. I've got the result.
What do you think the key is to beating teams like Southampton, West Ham, and we talked about the cup success last year as well? What is the key for a League One side to be knocking out Premier League sides?
I think for ourselves, there's obviously a lot of talented boys in there. It's a good squad, but hard work. I think in League One especially, as it, mostly you'll get teams as they're all honest boys and they'll give you 110% every week. I think that's what the boys have came out here and done tonight. And maybe some people have bad games some week, but like I say, they'll give you nothing less than 110%.